That is a bomb and out in a hurry.
Three-run
shot for Chris Katz. And the Deacs blow it open here in the first inning.
Well, the first inning has been the most prolific inning for Wake Forest. They had scored 41 times coming into this game, and they've added six more in this inning, the 15th time this season that they have scored more than four runs in an inning.
And as you said, there was no doubt about that one. As soon as the bat made contact. Another look. Yeah, you look at the angle, you look at everything about it, and no question. Wake Forest's 43rd home run of the year. Got a welcome party at the Wake dugout.